stuff that you're not supposed to do.
Not that surprising. Is he stressed in that shelter? Or is he just?
Well, I don't know if you remember him, but in the beginning, he was completely shut down when he was first coming up here.
Yeah.
But then he started loosening up here and he's like, hey, this place isn't so bad. I kind of like it here. And then that carried over. That carried over to when he was back at PACC. So.
He apparently didn't have a very nice roommate because they
never liked him. She was horrible. She tore him up.
He's in with a dude now? A male? He's in with a male now?
Yeah. Well, I was concerned because when I looked it up, the dog they put him in with, actually no. He's in with a new dog now, but when he came after he got his shoulder fixed, I looked and I'm like, this is the same dog. Why did they put him? And then I realized that the dog he was with was a male. The dog he was with previously that tore him up was a female, but they looked so much alike that it was kind of weird.
Yeah, they really must have like held him down and ate his arm.
Yeah.
Or she did.
He had quite a few injuries. Across his body, so it was just really not a good situation all the way around.
Hi,
boy.
Welcome in.
A lot of them are out on walks.
Okay,
except for the last one, who's a ball hog.
Well, welcome. Well, at least you got your nuts chopped off, buddy. I'm gonna keep you a little bit less.
I'm happy because I'm happy because he's playing. Well, he's trying to play.
Yeah, he likes that thing.
That's good.
Oh, it's way.
I pushed it way back there now.
Are you better now? Well, now he figured it out. So
there we go.
That sounds like a tree driver. What are you doing, Cooper?
Sure.
Hey, Brian, what are these things called?
I don't know.
Because L bracket is not the right word.
I have to look it up. They were on the shelf there.
See, that's what Google needs next. Google needs where you can take a picture and just type in, what is this? What is this called?
It's absolutely that.
I mean, it's not nearly as smart as it thinks it is.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what these are. They're meant, what are they meant to, actually meant to be?
They're for like, fancy, like, you know, your gate for those posts and stuff.
Okay.
The whole, the fancy that.
I wish.
Brian, what about like a elbow? Is it a elbow thing? That's not a good name, I guess.
Well, I'm looking up fence support bracket. And there's some that are close.
If you look at the post or like the rail, the gates, they always have, so you also buy this. You know, usually you purchase that with it. It is.
Come on, buddy. Come here. Oh,